did not see my style of the month for January, you will be able to click on that video right at the end of this video. This is my second week update for my protective hairstyle for January. So make sure at the end of this video you check out my first video for the style of the month. So in this video, I'm just gonna basically show you my nightly routine and why this is such a easy going travel hairstyle. I mean, really all you have to do is bantu or perm rod the front part of your hair. Make sure you spray your hair for moisture, and that's pretty much it. It's less manipulation on your hair for your protective hairstyle. It's an easy get up and go for us girls on the run.